Hi, and welcome. My name is Jowa, and we're playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Last time we have beat this big thing. Now, there is two ways. Interesting. Can I open this one? Somehow. It not looks like you can open it, so okay, let's go. I like how quick.
Stay low, buddy. Don't let him hit you.
Yeah, bye. Gorgara.
We're gonna die.
Nope.
No.
Kill him. Now in his heart. Yay! Kill him. I don't like to kill the disguise. I mean, it's a wild animal, but why is he attacking us? Oh great. Yeah. Why do you hit yourself?
Get ready, BD. Jump.
Nice.
I don't know how we're gonna get down from this. It's a long drop.
Yeah.
Jump again?
Yep.
Okay, I trust you.
It's a great idea. You almost beat this guy. What's happening with him? So this is the end of this big bat.
You okay?
Multiple entries. The swamps of Dathomir.
Yeah, I'm great. I wish I could say the same for this creature though.
Okay. Let's see. Oh, we're at the beginning. Okay, now I need to go here. No, I can go this way. I need to go this way. Yeah, it not seems that there is something else. Wait. No. I don't go there. Don't even ask. You hear me? Great.
die, Jedi.
What? Nothing?
A brother falls.
No.
Try not to die.
Whew.
Need assist.
Nope. Bye. What? You want to attack me? Another one? I'm here! Shoot me! You! Did you see how I can do? No? Okay, show you one last time. Okay, ready? Here! Okay. Why are they... Okay. Woo! I almost missed it.
This fight is mine.
What?
Jedi, after him.
Who's there?
You there.
Hi. What? You want to talk to me? Oh, sorry. Maybe I was too hasty. I don't know. Oh well. There's nothing I can do about it. Sorry? Let's see. There's a way here.
That's the bridge into their village. I doubt they expected us to come back. Still,
of course not.
There's gotta be a stealthier way in.
Yeah, we find it. What? I take these things only for this? Or he can now climb like this quick more?
Honestly,
I mean,
I had
everywhere.
This was here when I pulled the bridge down. Just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
Ooh, chest. Let's see what do we have here.
What's this? What is it, BD?
New punch material. Vagabond. Looks nice.
We have sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him. No, we take him to Brother Viscus.
Okay, the prisoner. The Night Brothers found someone dangerous, an outsider. Whoever it was, they took them to their leader. Another chest? That's too much chests.
Yep, there you go. What's that, BD?
New lightsaber material acquired. Dolavite. Dolavite. No. I didn't hear about this kind of materials. Oh, there it is. Almost there, I hope. Yeah, I hope that I don't need to kill the whole village. That will be... Yeah, yeah. Now he can climb every kind of environment. That's cool. Because he do it too slow. Ooh, skill tree. I have 3 points, skill points. Let's see. Precision evade. When performing precision evade, Cal briefly slows enemies. Okay. Power of friendship. A powerful pull that young. Nope. Okay, I want this one. What? What's this? Lightsaber throw. No. Let's go for the power of friendship and after it, Howling Bush. All this battle skills use too much force and I like to not use it only with a force. Oh great. And where do I need to go?
I will strike true.
What? Sorry. What?
Jedi.
I didn't do nothing.
Move forward, brother.
Nope.
You will fall before us.
Okay, I don't want to kill the whole village.
Help me, brother. Die, interloper.
Oh, great. Oh, they killed me.
Let's celebrate.
I don't want to fight them because there's too much of them. And it means that I need to slaughter the whole village. Which is not great. There must be another way, but I didn't see it, really. I need to go here, but how can I do this without any casualties? I don't see it at all. Okay, there is no way to go there. Okay, maybe I need to kill someone after all, but that's not great. Okay, you leave me no choice. Nope. You cannot do this. What? Nope. Yep. What are you doing?
You cannot stand against us. Shakes in fear. Don't drop your guard. You cannot stand against us. Running away.
Yeah, I'm running away.
Face of this battle. You cannot defeat our might. Cannot hide your weakness.
Move it. Yeah.
He died with honor.
Really? Nope.
You don't have real power.
Okay.
Need assist.
He's mending his wounds.
Yep, of course I am. What do you think? I am a stupid?
Where is your skill? This pain means nothing.
Yeah. I want to see what I need to do here. I really don't understand it. I need to slaughter them all?
You will bleed.
You think?
I can smell your fear.
Really? You have a
feed is assured.
Good smell. Okay, there is a way here. Bye!
You don't have real power. Don't let him rally!
Watch where your bolts go!
Brother!
Yep. He did it to himself.
Come down, outsider!
Really?
How great. You can't win, outsider!
Oh!
Follow him closely! No!
What? What? No!
Start to get worse!
Sorry. But you leave me no choice. There it is. How am I supposed to get there? Okay. Oh, like this. Okay. After all, it turns out a big massacre. I don't like it. New Mantis paying job, Aphelion. This one? And what difference? Oh, I see. No. This better.
Did I coward?
Okay, is there more of you? Oh, hello. What? That's all?
You won't get away.
Oh, you think so?
We witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Be cautious. I sense great danger.
Oh, it's she. Interference. The Night Brothers witnessed a ship crash in the swamps.
Jedi.
You think? Then shoot. Shoot at me. there.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
Intruder. The Knight brothers brought an intruder here, but they were awaiting instructions. What, you don't want to shoot me or what? Okay, let's go.
Face me, Jedi!
I'm here. Okay. He was not smart at all. At all. Oh, it's a shortcut. I thought that this thing that must drop down. I cannot stand it. Okay. Finally. Yeah, there's a lot of work they need to do with this game, so... I know, I like this game a lot, but I think that it... This game is still very raw. Okay, that's my opinion, of course.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange.
What?
He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Knight Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Okay.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah. BD and I got this.
Of course. Of course we've got this. Wait. I forget something very, very important. Let's go like this. Okay. I hope that we can end this Dathomir part in this video, I hope, but we'll see.
Look there.
Oh, hello.
Think you can match me? I missed. He's running away.
Okay. And Oh. Okay. Interesting. I need to go back? Really? That was for nothing?
I see someone. Right through, brothers. We will get you. This pain means nothing. You cannot defeat our might.
You think so? Ow. Too early. Okay, come here. Oh, this guy is not... Oh...
No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight brothers got him.
Now I understand who he is.
Brothers, an enemy!
cannot stand against us.
You think so?
Prepare to die, outsider.
Nope, I think that you were wrong. Okay, now we're here.
This must be the tomb.
Must be? Is there another options? Or what? Woo!
I need a stim, BD.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
BD.
Oh, great. Okay. Oh, Nidak Alpha defeated. I really was helpless here. It was so quick. Skill point acquired. Powerful limbs cannot be severed. Defense against multiple parries. Okay. And what is waiting for us here? Oh, great. I hope it's worth it.
Wanna check it out?
No, he don't want to.
Let's see what you found.
New BD1 skin, Myrmidon. No. What?
Toss me one, BD.
Okay, you want to attack me again? Go and attack. Oh no. Yeah. Okay, that was a bad idea to go there. Whoa. That was...
An outsider down there. Ah! Quickly, end him. Get him. You will not defeat me.
Of course. And who do you think I will defeat then?
Dathomir thirsts for your blood.
For my blood? Why?
A little help, BD?
Why do I did to you?
Nice work.
Okay, now we are going here. I think that they close a door right before my nose. That's why I need to go. No? Oh, after me. Okay. Ooh. Another chest.
We need to jump in there.
Really? New Mantis Bane job smuggler. No. This one looks better. Well, where are you going?
Something interesting?
Let's see.
My friend, we've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
Yeah. It is more secluded than even I would thought. It seems the way in was secret even during the time of the Zeppo. A contrast from the ostentatious tomb of Mictrul, yet not a welcome one. The Night Sister of Dathomir granted me passage, but even they warned me against these ruins. Something dark transpired here. I can feel it. Dark? What dark?
Whatever that was, it's gone.
You see? Oh, I can meditate here. At least I don't need to go this way again. Oh. Oh, really? Oh, now we can see what doing. Okay. This is closed. This is too.
Hey, Cal.
Well,
ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, oh. Anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Bye.
Thanks.
We're getting new orders soon. Finally. I'm ready to be gone from this dump.
We leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
Braca?
It's okay. I believe it once Master DePaul says so.
Speaking of your master...
Oh yeah, I better go.
Well, really? He works at Braca so long?
Rush. Master DePaul's called me for training.
Got this, kid.
Really? They was so... Oh, great.
Master DePaul?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting.
What? And how am I supposed to get there?
Get a move on, Padawan.
Wait. How am I supposed to get there?
Plan your path before you commit yourself.
Maybe you forget something? One piece, maybe? Okay, if you say so.
Success and failure, life and death, light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
Am I doing something wrong? Am I a fool or what? What is he?
Hustle up, Cal.
Okay. I don't know how I did this, but okay. You think so? Okay, almost there.
Well, Chief Shack, Commander.
Focus. Were you concentrating, you would have anticipated this distraction. Better, Padawan. Join me.
Okay. We're here.
We will begin with physical preparation. First, though, we have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Mikito shortly.
Yes!
You must...
Master, are you okay?
Something is...
No!
Ooh!
What's happening? Why did the commander just...
Padawan, something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
Yeah.
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
Okay.
There he is. Shoot to kill.
No, stop!
Okay. Okay, now we're running.
The pole's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through.
Yep.
Doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
It's always like this.
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. You can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. Reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
I understand. What changed?
Yeah. What have changed?
The maintenance halls.
You think so? No. No.
For that.
You hearing things. Okay, and let's go. Interesting. So, okay.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo vent.
Sorry.
Got this.
But how? I don't know. How they did this?
Let me go after T'Pol.
Padawan, your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
Okay. What? You don't have any lightsaber? No, great. That was interesting. So that's what happened. Wait, how old he is? I mean, it's only 5 years after this.
Override just ahead. You must activate the trigger to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have the ball pinned in the airlock. Send back up. Dario DePaul is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through.
What?
Too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. We'll just wait here until he's surrounded. What's that sound? Get ready.
Yeah, of course.
We have to leave now.
They have no chance.
The door control.
What? That's what he did.
Cal. I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will mask our escape. This war is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember. Trust.
No, oh, so he give him his okay. What's happened to him? It's that how he severed his not severed, but I know, forget. What?
It's time for instruction.
Oh, really? Why? Why do I need to fight you?
Your will is weak. You lack discipline. Show me your strength. You let fear break your connection to the Force. I would have survived had you not been so weak.
What?
My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Oh. Oh, that's what.
It's broken. The crystal shattered. Useless.
Multiple entries. Cal carries trauma from the horrifying experience of Order 66. Of course. who didn't have a trauma after this, when he and his master, Jarrah T'Pol, were attacked by their own troops. With T'Pol's help, Kell escaped, but his master was killed. In his dying moment, T'Pol gave Kell his lightsaber and his words of advice: trust only in the Force. And what I need to do now?
BD? Thanks. Let's just get out of here. I can't explain BD. Not sure I even understand.
He's not close by. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone, lost, and defenseless in this dangerous place.
Who are you?
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself.
Why former?
We have much in common.
No.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge.
Yep.
My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me.
Almost took you?
But I conquered it.
The Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength.
Oh, great.
We both know the Force is a most powerful ally. Oh.
No.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times!
And
they will
what?
Consume us if we do not stand with each other.
Nope.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there.
Yeah. And?
Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family. And I can teach you how to control its power.
No, thanks.
Join
no, no,
my
no.
family. And I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years. You said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch!
Power? You are mad, Malakos. Dothamir has unmade you.
Yep.
And my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dothamir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Show us love.
What is she doing?
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dothamir, you face us all!
Oh, great. Okay, Wander is revealed to be Tyrant Malicus, a former Jedi now in hiding. Betrayed by his own troopers during Order 66, he crashed on Dathomir, where he succumbed to darkness and madness. Seeking a return to power, he has manipulated Merrin and the Night Brothers in an effort to learn the secrets of the What? Yeah, I know the way. You can not go with me. I know the way. No. Wait. Yep, let's go. What?
Seer, tell Grace to get the Mantis running.
What's happening?
A Night Sister, she raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, and you're leading them here?
Captain, yep.
Prepare for takeoff.
And what do you want me to do? Die here for you or what? There's only already one of them here.
Get us out of here!
Okay.
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
So it appears that he broke his own lightsaber.
What happened? Did you find the tomb?
Nope.
Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Master T'Pol, I saw the day he died. I saw what I did.
Cal.
Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire.
Okay. So.
They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. To the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself.
Of course.
I was a wreck. Because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. Then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up.
Yep.
I can't change what I did no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
Yeah.
How?
You're gonna start with this.
Fix it.
You are going to build a new one.
And is a Shadow of the Master. Found their way into ruins. Okay. After Kel's confession. Okay. build your own lightsaber. I don't know, is there a... Is it a common thing to find this crystal? For a lightsaber?
Cal.
And where are we? Tested.
Yeah. But I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side. Even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
Of course.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
Okay, now we have her lightsaber.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
I think that it's was a time, very long time ago. New seed planted, nice. Okay, I still can customize, but only this one. Ooh, looks nice. But I like this more. Magus. Ooh, it's beautiful. Passion and strength, power and control, peace and justice. Oh, cool. Power and control, Magus. No, I like this more. Bronzium, Duralium, Dunium, Delavit. Ooh, it's cool. Okay, let's go with this one. Nothing changed. And you cannot use it. But there is another side, or is it taps power from the same crystal? Okay. That's all for today. I hope you enjoyed. Smash like if you did. Leave your comments and subscribe. See you in the next videos. Bye!